the business end now of this competition. These two teams are pretty evenly matched, and it could easily go either way. Justin Marshall is alongside me. The teams are both looking good, Justin.
Absolutely looking forward to it. There's a bit of a buzz around the stadium as we wait for things to get going. Don't be too surprised if the ball spends most of its time in the air in this match. Both sides are notorious for their kicking game. With these two teams and their talent, we should be in for a special day.
Good rugby expected from these two teams here. Standing by for the referee to get us started here. There's the whistle and we're underway. The kickoff snapped up.
Did well though, didn't he? It was a very good catch under pressure.
And it's regathered by the centre. Yep, they've got him down. Now he gets the ball away.
Wonderful! Release.
Kalomier might still have this. Bezier. Find support. Over the 10 they go. Diaz picks the ball up. The lock driving for the line. Under pressure. On his way to the try
advantage.
Line. And oh, the chance has gone here. Ball lost forward. So we should come back for the scrum here. A scrum.
Crouch.
5 metres out to come.
Bind. Set.
There's some definite power going on the scrums. Furious looking scrum down there. Now we start to see Kalomier organise themselves for a set play here. Passes
advantage.
To Livingston. Got out of the first one and the second.
Release.
They're all looking for holes in that defence. Let's see what they can do.
Moves it on. Now taken down hard. And a penalty.
They really deserve the penalty there. Good decision.
He should get the 3 points, no problem. Straight forward kick, this one. With the restart. Kickoff taken in. And he's driven back in the
tackle.
Diaz picks it up. There's some real force in this defence. Do they have this still? Yes, they do. Flicks a little one. The number one gets some go forward in that carry. They have to scramble in defence to tackle him. Diaz runs smack into the defence. Kibberish snaps it up.
Oh!
That's a very good run. Look at that. What a run. He takes it past halfway. He got away briefly but was dragged down. That's still alive. It's still on for Behrens. Flicks a short pass. Gives it short. The number 12 launching himself at the defence. Well played. Good ball retention here. Powerful defence. Sends a good pass. Kibberish makes a good burst. He's been taken out of play there. So, line out here. Contested here and lost by Kalomier. The line-out claimed against the throw. Gets taken down in a hard tackle. The halfback feeds it off. And that's a try beautifully executed.
And he's just looked unstoppable in that try. A lot of outstanding work goes on here, and you see the moment where the defence finally breaks.
Yep, that's right, Justin. Shot at goal still to come and chance for another 2 points. Perrault steadies himself for the kick. Two crucial points go begging there as the try remains unconverted.
He's just not timing it right at the moment.
Diaz kicks off. Kickoff nicely taken in.
Release.
The ball there now. He pushes the pass further and is shaken up by that one. Colomier have it under control. Shut down with a brutal tackle. Loses ground and momentum in that run. The hooker looks for options and he's tackled into touch.
Not straight.
Throws, but it wasn't straight. Colomier
crouch
with the first scrum of the
game. Bind. Set.
And a good hit. Diaz rolls it in. So far, the defence has been holding out really well.
Look at that formation, Justin. All eyes on the fly half here.
Quick delivery. Inside pass. He's chucked a beautiful pass inside. Heron pushes through. Strong running.
Release.
He's been hit hard. Well contained. Short pass.
A little pass there.
R2. Running now at top speed. And it goes into touch. And that's a line out. The back rower gets it, trying to get a drive going here. They continue to move forward. The ball controlled at the back. Diaz hands it back. Inside with that.
Taken down by Pilar.
Diaz finds a teammate. The left winger with a running opportunity again. Probing run towards the line. And he's over for their first try.
This was brilliant work. Everything they did in the lead-up was very well executed.
Absolutely exceptional try.
It's great to see that sort of play.
Dead right.
It was a beautifully timed run, and the gap, well, it just opened up.
Chance to add another two here. Diaz with the kick. The flags are up and the score now 10-5.
Yeah, that's a good enough kick, all right. He struck that nicely.
Perrault makes the restart. Papunii snaps up the kickoff.
Pops up a little pass.
The dummy is there. The crowd are willing him on with this run. Strong defence.
Taken into the tackle.
The number 14. Perrin is absolutely smashed. Perrin with a good burst. He's got that one in the end. And that's a dropout from the 22. Perrault gets us going again from the 22-metre line. Up he goes to make the catch. Here comes the chase. He's got the loose ball. A 22 dropout. The restart at the 22.
Diaz
picks the ball up. Powerful defence.
Goes to ground quickly.
The back rower
takes it out of the back. Diaz
kicking straight down to the defence. Strong defence. Heron reels him in.
Turns it back on the inside.
Nice short pass. Throws himself at the defence.
Artur has no answer to that tackle.
That'll knock the wind out of him.
Finds a player with a short release.
Beautiful offload. Terrible pass. And he gets smashed in the top.
Pero
on a searching run.
Only metres away from the try line.
The number 9 gets the ball away. The lock just short now.
That was some great play.
The scrum half launches down to claim the ball. The blindside flanker
moves it on.
Yes, there's the try. Well, he appeared to be boxed in, but somehow he's made it over.
That is what a finisher is supposed to do.
Another try will bag them the bonus point.
It's great to see the depth they've got.
Yep, totally agree.
You can see it all comes from the pressure. That's how they found the gaps.
Yep, I agree. The conversion is coming up.
Perrault
with an easy conversion in front of the posts. Easy kick this one. No trouble with that. Two more points.
You can feel the tension mounting, can't you? It's still very much anyone's game.
Now the kickoff. Kickoff dragged it. Snapped up the right winger. The hit takes him over the touchline. The number 4 grabs it. Here's the pass.
Heron gets the crowd on their feet with that run.
Lovely tackle. The number 4
tackles superbly there.
Big defence.
Bizier
gets inside the 22. Now smashed by the defence.
Diaz has it out the back.
And he's floored in that tackle. And he goes straight through.
Brought down eventually, finally.
Spreads it. Now flat. Powerful defence. The number 12 passes his 22-metre line. Gets one away to relieve the pressure. They come away with the loose ball. The number 9 unable to hold it.
Bizier
goes down and gets it. The open side flanker keeps it going. The number 15, a little careful with that bouncing ball.
It's so easy to drop the ball in a situation like that, but I've got to say, he never looked like dropping it.
Crikey, Dick! And the penalty is given.
Well, it looked high to me, and the ref agreed too. I won't be surprised if the ref reaches into his pocket for this one.
This one is a long way out, but they want the 3.
Perrault
lines this one up. Kickoff is made. Caught and precious
catches it.
Some great catching skills.
The second five going deep. Gets it after the bounce.
It was a good catch under pressure. You've got to be calm in those situations. And he did it well.
Good positional play. He's there for the kick. The number two looking for some sort of support. Tack inside. Perot stretches his legs. Not a good decision to try and offload there. 15 to 10. At the break here, it was a real seesaw battle of the first half. As expected, a very even contest this first half. So discipline a bit of a problem in this match so far.
It's been a back and forth kind of match here. Neither side keeping their lead for long. Opportunity now to have a look at the stats in the game. Possession is pretty even actually. Fortunately, no injuries for either team so far. They've kicked a lot, which has helped them to gain a lot of territory. It will be an interesting half coming up. We'll see how the next 40 minutes pans out.
Here's the kickoff. Papunii takes in the kickoff, and he loses some ground there.
Release.
Punches away with this run. Runs at the defence, but driven back. The number one delivers the ball. Over the 22-metre he goes. Very good run indeed.
Release.
He gets crunched to the ground.
They need to produce something good to help ease the pressure that's being applied.
Oh, he's got his hand out here. Penalty.
Hit him high there.
Diaz puts it into touch. So, they'll have a line out. It's not the best line-out. In fact, it's lost.
Yes, they've been really weak in the line-out.
Sends it flat. The number 12 getting up some real pace. And finally taken to ground now. The number 9 pops it up. Shut down with a brutal tackle. Lovely tackle. Loose ball. Snapped up. Now he gets the ball away. Joseph trying to find runners. He's beaten two. Just a bit wayward on this occasion.
Oh,
it's a penalty.
Definite penalty, Nisbo.
And they'll take the line out. The number 5.
Good clean line out. And it's important to get good quality ball like that.
Yes, indeed.
Oh!
And they'll take the penalty.
Well, that was dangerous play. They're just having a problem with their discipline. Too many penalties are being conceded.
This will be an easy kick. Diaz with the kick. Looking to add points. Perot gets us going again. The Papunii snaps up the kickoff.
Yeah, fantastic catch to secure the ball there.
Stopped in a textbook tackle.
Release!
Diaz gets the ball to his support player. Here comes the chase. The bounce is favourable.
Yeah, he did an outstanding job to secure that catch. Hit it beautifully.
That's the halfway line, the number 8.
finds support, spins it on.
True.
Puts the foot down. Lovely tackle. They've earned the penalty.
The tackle was a bit high. They're giving away far too many penalties. The ref has been pulling them up all match.
They decide to take the three.
3 points here could make all of the difference.
Perrault will line this one up. And the kickoff is made here. Kickoff nicely taken in.
Yeah, he took a great catch. He was under all sorts of pressure too, but he handled it well.
Nice inside pass.
Oh!
And the penalty comes.
Oh yeah, that was a high one. Could be in trouble here. Might end up with a yellow card. That's been 10 minutes.
They'll have a line out. The second rower dragged it down nicely.
They are really outstanding in the line out. It's an area I know they've been working on.
And it goes inside. Kibberish giving the defence something to think about. Heron gets the loose ball. Makes some very good metres here. Good defence. That'll knock the wind out of him. Decides to have a go himself. That pass was fired very flat. Yes, good run. Well, it was a dreadfully bad pass. Diaz takes a run at the defensive line.
Release!
The number four takes it. Oh, the ball comes loose.
Yes, that's a loose ball there, Nisbo, but no knock on.
Let's see how the scrum responds here.
Bind. Set.
Barrett's get a good hit on here. Both teams putting pressure on. The number eight has it. Off he goes, gliding his way through. It's a penalty.
Yeah, that was a shockingly high tackle. More restraint is clearly needed. They've given away an awful lot of penalties. There might be a yellow card for someone here. Just returning from the bin here, Nisbo.
This to put them more than 7 points out.
3 points here could make all of the difference.
Right, here's the kick. The restart. The kickoff snapped up. The left winger knocked it on. The number seven picks it up. Kibberish tidies up. Now looks for some support. Gets it past his 22 metre line. Pinto claims the loose ball.
Release.
Oh, here's a penalty.
They need to just be a bit more disciplined. The penalties keep ticking up, Nisbo. They really need to sort themselves out.
The ball is in touch. Lost against the throw.
The lineouts haven't been a great aspect of their game, have they?
Up and over halfway now. Joseph
It's hard to put down here. Good run.
Amazing.
Pirro nailed on that tackle. Oh, that's a shocker. And there's an intercept. Going nowhere in that tackle.
Release.
The number 12 picked up the penalty.
You're right, Nisbo, and they won't be happy to have given it away like that. How many penalties have they given away now?
So this is a line-out. The throw well contested. Colomier have made a complete hash of this line-out.
Well, they've struggled in the line-out so far. Definitely something they need to work on.
Powerful defence. The number 6 goes off, running hard at them. Strong defence.
Advantage.
Lost forward. He dives on top of it. Heron gets it away. Textbook tackle. Diaz feeds it off now, and they drive him backwards.
Release.
That pass was fired very flat. The second rower takes him down.
Makes his way back on, nicely rested after his 10 minutes on the sideline.
It's going to be a scrum.
Fierce contest in the scrum so far. How will they cope this time?
And a good battle going on here. The defence preparing themselves here. Pass goes inside there. Perrault misses it. More bounds. Now it's underway. Bizian has it as they try to keep this moving. Misses his man. Zero. Plenty of pace. Back he goes. No way through there.
Release.
And the penalty comes.
Oh, you're not wrong, Nisbo. That's a clear penalty. The captain needs to step in here and settle this team down before it's too late. They're giving away penalties left, right and centre here.
And it's in touch.
It's a good chance to get some points here. Perfect opportunity to try something.
Not his best throw.
It's been an issue for them, the line-out.
Terrible pass. Number 12, running in pace and power. R2 loses some ground. The defence preparing themselves here. Ball goes inside. He's looking for the touchline. The bounce is good and he reels it in.
The fat lady's warming up. It's almost over here.
The back rower takes it nicely.
It was a very good line out.
Bang on, Justin. They make ground with this maul. They've got control of this as they look to do something with this maul. The ground. That's a very flat pass. He gets those legs pumping. He tries for the corner. His run has taken him right to the try line here. The number 1, and they won't be able to catch him. He gets it down. He's broken their defence and has scored a very good try.
They just keep building pressure, and the try just had to come in the end.
One more try, we'll get them a bonus point here.
Well, they've been absolutely outstanding, haven't they?
Dead right, Justin. Here's the conversion attempt. So, just a few minutes remaining here. Diaz looking focused as he lines the kick up. And the conversion is successful.
Yeah, he's striking the ball really well.
Oh, they've only got a few minutes to make something. So the kickoff is made. Kickoff dragged down. The number two
release
with a tackle.
We're into the last few ticks of the clock now.
Miller unable to stop him. Grab like that.
Not releasing.
Finally taken down. And they get the penalty.
He knows better than to do something like that, and now he's given away a penalty. I think they're pushing themselves so hard that mistakes are coming.
And into touch. The second rower gets it. The lock claims the ball. On the charge goes the second 5-8. The crowd are out of the seats. That is a try.
What a move to take them over the line. And aren't they ecstatic?
That's not just worth the usual 5 points for the try. It's given them a bonus point on the table too.
They are red hot.
Absolutely.
It was a beautifully timed run. And the gap, well, it just opened up.
They're off. Looking to convert the try here. Right, here's the kick. Successful conversion, 28-20.
The goal kicking has been pretty good so far in this game.
And they've done it. Bearitts come away with the win. Bearitts, they're coming away with the points here.
Some stunning rugby we've had here. Neither team was clearly dominating the scoreboard. A high number of tackles for them. There'll be a lot of sore bodies in the changing rooms after this one. There were too many penalties conceded in this game. Both teams did well enough though. A very close match in the end, Nisbo.
What a showing this has been. A thrilling match with the lead changing often. Until next time, it's bye from us.